So, there he is, Andrew Mackay. Was it Mackay? Something like that, anyway. Go back to your constituencies and tell them they support you. Yes, isn't that great, eh? You all support me, didn't you? I don't know about that. So, he's banned the cameras from going in there, but I think some Sky man, well, some bloke, snuck in with a camera. And there's a bit of shouting, but he doesn't know about that. He's brazen it out. He's outside, he's in front of the BBC men. He's saying, I've done a straw poll, and was it three quarters support me? Because I've got three lots of clapping there. So he's thinking three quarters support him, but he's going by the claps. What about an actual straw poll? No, he didn't have one of them. There's no poll. Yeah, they went, let's have a poll on this, and there's let's have an actual vote. They didn't, no, I wouldn't have any other voting going on. And so the people outside, there's a bloke, giving him an old look, and there's one going, whoa, whoa. And there's a bloke in front of him, he said, you're misrepresenting what actually happened in there, in the meeting. And he just doesn't see it, does he? Everyone's for me, and it's pretty stupid. Yeah. And when he gets he's on the back foot because they repeat stuff that actually happened in there. He's on the retreat. He gets told by a BBC man, they said this and that. He goes, it was lively. And and that straw poll, what is that straw poll based on? That has to get an official name, a straw poll. He's made it up. He counted the bloody hands himself. It's all like, what's straw poll? There was no straw poll apart from the thing that came out of his bleeding head. But these MPs, love to give it an official name. It was a straw poll. Out of my head. Because there's no polls, they had no polls voting in there. But I love to say straw poll. It's all about giving it that air of stuff, isn't it? Like the air of authority. There's a straw poll. And it's all in my favour. Well, there was no straw poll, actually. Oh, dear. I can't see how funny they are. But I think they're doing it because they know really where they should be. And that's in prison. So they're going back and face it out. They take a few lashings. Oh, look, I'm taking my beatings. Please have pity on me. I want to even stand again. They're just trying to brazen it out. They really know they should be locked up. Because him and his wife done the old switcheroo. That's my second home, that's my second home. It's bloody fraud. They both claimed on each other's houses. Clear as fraud as day.
There were people with very strong views. I absolutely accept that the majority of people who spoke were critics, and that's why we had them there.